let's paint a fancy card that is actually quick and easy.